Hello friend, today I'm going to show you how to make a reference with just one click. No need to type manually and using Endnote. So I'm going to scholar.google. Just type your desired paper by capital. And suppose I want this reference to cite in my research. Just click on the cite which is after the star and before the cited by. Just click and you can see here Endnote. Click on Endnote. The Endnote file will be downloaded here. And I just share the link in the description of the Endnote software. You can download there easily. Just click the Endnote file. It will be just open in the Endnote software and it will be a save in your library. Just you need to go there. You can see Endnote in your Word file. Click here, go to the insert citation. Just you can search here with the name. Click. You can see this is a on text citation and the reference is generating at the end. You can just put the heading references and you can add more. Suppose I want this, you will add and it will create a reference at the end of the. You don't need to generate or type manually and you can change the style of the references from here. Style, you can see, can just click to the number, it will be converted in the number. If you want Vancouver style, it will be in Vancouver style. We want APA6. Okay, it will be a generate automated. If you have an article or if you are typing or if you want reference like this, it will be a generate at the end like this. So you don't need to type manually reference. You can change using Endnote software. Thank you for watching. Like the video, comments, and subscribe my channel. Thank you very much.